Do it, my friends.
Hey everybody, I am Chase Coburner for Fairfield Woods Middle School. It is March 14th, 2024. It's Pi Day, folks. But you know what that also means? We are 22 days away from All Shook Up, our drama club's performance. This is our first day of filming. Let's go take a look and see what they're doing. This is how it works. We have a choreography section over here, actually, with some of the teachers from the Octagon Performance Group, which is a very popular acting camp here in the Fairfield County area. We have the music over here. Our chorus teacher in the school, Miss Frawley, runs a lot of that. And then Mr. McHugh will work with the stage crew on the lighting, building the sets, and then will also work on the line. So it's essentially spread out into three parts that all really come together toward the end. We're going to be showing you guys all those different parts.
So as I just explained, we will separate this episode into four different categories: choreography, backstage, music, and opening night, to show you how they go through the process step by step. First, let's jump into the choreography department.
Buttercup, I'm in love. I'm all shook up.
Mrs. Kratai, and this year her daughter Amanda, amazing choreographer. She gets these kids to move in really great ways.
I am the choreographer of the show. This is my sixth show, I think. It's been quite a few shows, yes. And I help however I can. Sometimes I bring in costumes and, you know, I do whatever needs to be done.
Now they will be running through the choreography for a scene they had just learned, All Shook Up.
What you are about to see right here is Rock to the Jailhouse. Let's check it out.
Let's do it, my friends.
We all threw a party in the county jail. The Chris Bama's there and they began to wail. The Bama's jump and the joint began to swing. The shirt hose knocked out, jailbirds sing. Let's rock. Oh baby, let's rock. Everybody in the whole cell block was dancing to the jailhouse rock.
Stop your heels in the saxophone. It's a blow on slide tombone. Home in the section was a purple day.
Let's rock.
Rock, rock.
Oh baby, let's rock.
Rock in the jail, rock, rock in the jailhouse.
Everybody in the whole cell block was dancing to the jailhouse rock.
There are a lot of familiar students from this and OPG. How do you really connect with the students, and how does it help you do your job well in both areas?
Well, it's great because I get to work with some of these students year-round, which is a lot of fun. And a lot of times after working on a wood show, then they come and join me in the summer, two-week summer camp.
I'm a 47
But let's learn how they do it behind the curtain and take a look at Mr. McHugh and the backstage crew.
And stage crew is wandering around doing strange things. They're working on the projection slides in the booth, which you can see up there. That's the sort of a backdrop for people when they come in, and then it'll go to some of the different scenes because we don't have the facility to fly scenery in and out. So we use projection slides to cover a lot of that stuff.
So this is right outside of the auditorium where the whole cast of All Shook Up, they're having their official picture. You'll see some of those, I'm pretty sure, on that bulletin board when you walk into the concert. This is just essentially a way to represent who is in the cast and essentially their cast photo. So kind of like a mid-year school photo as well, if you want to think of it that way.
Painting's fun.
Painting?
Yeah.
Have you always been artistic? Or is
no, I'm not artistic at all. I just want to paint on the motorcycle.
The actors will be wearing microphones, wireless microphones.
So you can essentially mute their mic while they're backstage or whatever and absolutely manage all the microphones.
Hello, yes. Mic check.
How did you get interested in stage crew in the first place?
She did it, and she really wanted me to join, and I thought it'd be really fun, and I was right. I made a good friend right here. It's also really fun helping to move stuff and, like, plan it out.
89, because we want to drape it on the side, so if we go, I'd say 94, that would give us 2 inches.
They're working on little stuff now. We've gathered most of the stuff. We did the grunt labor last week, pulling the boxes, the carts, the flats down that we need. Every day, starting next week, they'll start to move things on and off the stage.
So this is essentially the behind the scenes of the backstage crew and how they're able to get all the props and equipment and all the things they made on to the stage.
Sliders, and you can easily move the table by yourself. Then one person does a table. And we want to do things quickly.
What's the most challenging part of being a part of stage crew?
Definitely like trying to remember your cues, like when to move stuff on, because like the cast can like get annoyed because they're practicing more than us.
They'll start learning how to strike, mark the set, put tape down so they know exactly where they're dropping the boxes, where they're dropping the chairs, where they have to move the tables.
Awesome, awesome. So I know Mr. McHugh runs everything, but he also needs to do a ton of different things.
I get run over by everyone.
How are you guys able to stay focused to make sure you guys get the work done even without always
super? He'll give us our job and then we'll kind of take off on our own.
We kind of figure it out. Like sometimes
we'll figure out what we want to do.
You'll have to be like, wait, what?
If it doesn't make sense, we'll fix it ourselves. Right. If it doesn't look good, we'll fix it.
It's a lot of improvising.
Yeah.
This show has a lot less movement, but the movement it has is kind of big and cumbersome. We have to roll a car out for one scene, but the effect of having the car is kind of neat. But it has to be rolled off stage, out into the hallway, and then back onto the set later on. So their role will increase dramatically.
But now let's learn how they learn the songs and the music for the play by taking a look at Miss Frawley and the music department.
So I go over the songs at the very beginning, we go over the group numbers, we assign any of the solo things, we cast the show. I think this is probably my 39th show. And it's amazing to see kids in a different element where it's not just, this is your grade, this is the concert. 6th, 7th, and 8th graders coming together is also another big draw.
Rehearsing, it's a combination of a couple of Elvis Presley hits, Hound Dog, All Shook Up, Don't Be Cruel. I mean, it's got a mash of a bunch of different songs. And they're basically just learning the piece now.
That's the Welshie. Second one is Welshie. Second one is Welshie. Ready? Here we go. And go.
What's interesting is when we do stuff like this, we'll have the entire cast, even though they're off stage, we'll have them sing as well. So that's why they will also be singing some parts, even though they won't be seen on stage singing anything. It just adds to the power of the song.
But let's learn why they even chose the play All Shook Up in the first place.
We had done a lot of the Disney shows, We just wanted to do something a little different, and we thought the kids might get a kick out of Elvis Presley stuff, and to our surprise and delight, a lot of them were very familiar with Elvis Presley, and a lot of them really like Elvis Presley music. Even though it's Elvis Presley songs, it's really also based on a Shakespearean play where all the couples that are together at the beginning find out that they're with the wrong person, and eventually love succeeds.
Thanks, Mr. McHugh. Now back to music.
So after casting, it's teaching all the song material and trying to get the harmonies to work, and then trying to refine things that are still tough, like changing a key or changing an octave for some of the kids who are struggling for some notes, and then just trying to polish it. So going over the musical numbers is my main job. But
it's always crowded. You still can find some room for broken-hearted lovers to cry away their gloom. I've been so lonely, baby.
And then the music that'll be played back through the system. It's pre-recorded music. And so they play the music, it comes through my system into the school system.
Don't wanna be lonely, don't wanna be lonely no more. So lonely, Margaret, go tell you so lonely, you just wanna die.
And you saw the costumes. We are very close to opening night of the play, so let's jump into our fourth and final category, opening night.
We are just one day away from opening night of All Shook Up. How does it feel being the bus driver?
I just have a couple lines, not that much.
This is your first drama club performance with Woods. How much have you enjoyed it so far?
It's really fun. Hopefully you guys join.
Well, when I was little, my mom always wanted me to be in like theater, but she could never get me to audition.
This is my first time, and I pretty enjoy it. The cast is very fun, nice.
I love the fit. How are you really going to be able to use your acting ability and portray yourself as Dean in this year's show?
Well, Dean is really a formal soldier, and in the end, he's in love with Lorraine. So I think I'll use the acting that I know from my previous plays and what I've learned with the directors here in the drama club. I'm just really happy to be in the drama club.
One of the leaders, how do you really manage that everything is going okay and to make sure everything is running smoothly as we get closer to the performance?
A lot of prayers, a lot of coffee, because literally that's one of the other pieces too. It's like the adults can just go so far in the leadership. This is where the kids have to kind of take care of their own selves and help each other out. And that's the piece, the independence of people realizing, you know, it's a group effort. But for the most part, it's throwing up to the kids of, you know, come on guys, you got to pull it together yourself. We can only take you so far. We've pointed you in the right direction. Now it's your turn to make it all work.
We have made it inside the auditorium on opening night, Friday, April 5th. It's about 7:15-ish, so we're about 15 minutes away from the drama club performance. We are here. We have been covering them throughout this entire journey. You've seen the interviews. You've seen their music. You've seen their choreography. And you've seen how they work backstage. It's time to put it all together. Tonight is the night. It's gonna be a night to remember, to quote High School Musical. Soon to be is All Shook. Hey everybody, so I am here. I have the quote-unquote playbill for the show. Here are all the acts. By the way, one you want to watch for, Jailhouse Rock, right there. That's a song that we've been covering throughout this whole process, and that is the opening song of the show, and that is mainly with Chad and the prisoners. In case you guys are curious about the cast, all here is the rest of the cast and their photos. And unfortunately, we cannot film it for you guys. That's a whole copyrighted process, but yeah, we will kind of tell you guys how it looks. We'll show you guys some more cool effects.
If you like this video, say hashtag I love dogs.
All right, put in the comments, everybody. Hashtag I love dogs, I guess.
Intermission literally just let out. It's so far been a great show. I did not write plays until about 30 minutes ago, and now suddenly, I like musicals. This has been a very good experience, and it's been a lot of fun for me personally.
Show's looking very good. It's very funny, very energetic. Hey everyone, it's me a few weeks after, and I have to say it was an amazing performance. They just did an amazing job performing All Shook Up, and it was incredible for me personally to see them go through this whole process and see them go through this entire journey and how dedicated they were, and seeing them pull this off was truly incredible. And I have to give a huge thank you to Miss Frawley and Mr. McHugh and the entirety of the All Shook Up cast for allowing us to film and allowing us to make this possible. And thank you guys so much for making it to the end of this episode. If you did, please be sure to subscribe and like. This was the Fairfield Woods behind the scenes of the Drama Club of their performance of All.
I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, my hands are shaky and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own 2 feet. Who do you think of when you have such luck? I'm in love. I'm all shook up.